Princess Anna can go shopping.
Wow!
Hello, friends. Hola, amigos. And welcome to Fun Toys Mundo. Today, let's open this new Disney Frozen 2 Village set. And this is A Pop Adventures with Princess Anna. Here is the back of the package. This Pop Adventures playset looks super fun. Now let's take it out of the package and take a look at what's inside. Here is Princess Anna, and she's wearing her yellow dress. So beautiful. This set comes with a little wagon, and it looks like it has lettuce inside. There's also a pink bottle, a purple bottle, and an orange container. Here is the playset. It has a beautiful design here on the front, and it's a dark red. It has a really nice white handle. The Pop Adventures playset comes with a key so you can open your playset. Now let's see what happens.
Wow!
So awesome! This just popped right open and all these pieces are inside. Wow, it looks like we're on the dock in Arendelle. This top of the playset is squishy. So fun. And it folds down and you can see the town. Super awesome, I love it. Look at all the different pieces you can buy. Don't forget to save this key. It goes right here on the top of the playset to keep it safe. Here's the little wagon. Princess Anna can go shopping. And here are the different pieces she can buy. There's one, two, and three. Here are all the different things on the shelves. These pieces are also soft. So cool. These Pop Adventure sets are so fun. When you're done playing with your playset, you can fit everything nicely inside. And everything snaps nicely inside. I love these carry cases with the little handle. On the go playing is so fun.
Thank you for coming to Fun Toys Mundo, and make sure to click subscribe to see more Frozen 2 toys and click the bell notification so you can see all the toys and get a closer look. Until next time, friends, adios, amigos.